It's good. So, I'm very sorry for not being active on YouTube lately, because I've been focusing on my other social medias. And yeah, I think from now on, I'll try to be more active in my YouTube, okay? Today, I'm actually going to do my daily activities as always. And actually, today I'm going to have a spa at JHL. It's located at the Estate Tangerang. Aku sebenarnya butuh jalan, tapi let it be, cause ya udah kalau bayangin kalau aku tiba-tiba lagi datang, terus grabnya kayak, arahnya salah. Culik ya sudah. Aku nggak tahu kayaknya kalau aku diculik. But anyways, itu di jam 6. So I'm still waiting approximately itu 15 menitan lagi lah baru OTW. Aku bakalan kasih kalian lihat the place, cause I saw the place is actually quite nice. It's like under the sea, tapi minimalis. Jadi kayak under the sea, minimalis, jadi happy. So the place is actually called Aqua and I reserve it already buat bamboo treatment. Ya, yeah, aku juga bingung aku jadi Kung Fu Panda atau gimana dikasih bambu atau gimana aku juga bingung. But kayak list of treatment dan itu kayak gimana jelasin ya kayak tau gak sih kayak orang badan ini bambu nih ini badan ini kayak di gitu terus oh mungkin hah aku habis bikin ini kata gak sih tada. The backstory of this, ini tuh sebenarnya dari mimpi aku. So I try to visualize my dream. Hasil gini. Oke, dari Kakafe. Ini bagus banget sumpah. That sponsor by the way. I'm finally at the place already, and ini aku lagi di locker. Aku katanya di sini tuh ada prosedur dulu before everything starts. Jadi aku disuruh mandi dulu. Actually, yang aku ngeliat di sini itu apa yang unik di dalam sana tuh ada jacuzzi, and there's like this one kayak bisa dibilang sauna nggak sih? Aku juga bingung. Tapi it looks like the one in Paris. It's actually quite similar, and I'm quite shocked. And yeah. I'll show you guys. And also, tadi aku juga udah dijelasin sama kakaknya prosedur buat ini semua itu ngapain aja. Pertama-tama aku disuruh mandi dulu. After I clean up, nanti kalau udah aku tinggal masuk ke ruangannya and dilulur. Katanya ada bambu hangat yang dihangatin terus kayak di. Basically aku digeprek. And ya, yeah, aku digeprek. Keep digeprek.
Bathroom for the VIP room, and there's like a bathtub here. And look. Also, I think this is really cool because like this is actually the sink for it. And look, the nozzle is like. So after all that, they gave me like ginger tea and also like some biscuits. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna hop to the jacuzzi and I'll go back home. I'll see you guys. Bye-bye.
Hi. So in the end, I actually fell asleep after the spa, and I'm here already at the like second day after the spa, and I just went doing my daily stuff, And also I'm going to have a calm day tomorrow for Pokemon Go. So yes. And yeah. I'll see you guys in my other videos, okay? And I think I'll make some videos about like either gaming soon or maybe just like behind the scenes or maybe like vlogs. I guess you can just comment down below on like what should I do, okay? And have a good day, guys. Bye bye. By the way, do you guys want to see my cats here before I end the vlog? I'll just show my cats. Come, my child. This is Waffle. Hello. Waffle, say hi to the camera. Waffle, say hi to the camera. Hello. Lemes banget sih. Okay, next. We have... Dia malager banget. You, come here.
Apa sih?
Ini tofu. Say hi.
Hello guys.
Kamu kesurupan.
Tofu, say hi. Speak.
Jangan sentuh aku.
That's annoying, guys. And yeah.
Yeah.